What do you got under that box, Mike?
Well, we have more Los Osuna.
Really?
Believe it or not. Yeah, see.
Now, see, last year we only took the Reposado on tour.
Yeah, we only took the Reposado on tour. We've got, holy cow, we got peanuts. We have the Añejo and the Blanco. This is a three-generation family that has been producing this version of agave spirit, well, since the 1800s. And you need to try it out.